I've walked through deserts of Morocco, staring up at the sky. From the countryside of South America, where the Southern Cross shines. So shouldn't it be plenty when I look into the mirror? That a woman staring back at me as a story for you to hear. This morning I received an invitation in the mail to be part of a summer wedding day. It was from a long lost friend who hadn't called me in a year or two ever since she met the new man of her dreams. My heart ached just the slightest bit. I felt I'd been forgotten in a time when friendship was needed the most. Suddenly it seems I'm just a fool, the only one without a 5-year plan to settle down and a child soon to bear. But he whose eye is held in the happiness he finds is the one who walks away without his eye on the prize. This morning I watched as the sun rose on my bedroom floor while I lie there wide awake all on my own. I thought of all my dear ones so many thousand miles away, and I wondered about the moon over their heads. I thought about the day ahead, the one I'd live before they even stirred the slightest bit in their. Second quarter centuries in tow, those birds that fly faster than time are up ahead, and they are telling me it's time to go. This morning I watch as the sun rolls on my bedroom floor while I